Congress Vice President Rahul Gandhi has begun his Kisan Padyatra from Amravati in the Vidarbha region of Maharashtra. Rahul is visiting various parts of the country where farmers have suffered massive loss because of unseasonal rains. Rahul attacked the government at the center, saying it doesn't care for small businesses or people living in rural India.
ये जो सरकार है, ये चुने हुए पूंजीपति की सरकार है, ये किसान की सरकार नहीं है, ये मजदूर की सरकार नहीं है, ये गरीब की सरकार नहीं है, ये छोटे बिजनेसमैन की सरकार नहीं है.
Powered by NNIS.